Hello, this video is talking about my paint gun that I have and the way that I control the paint coming out of the gun. The gun as it is just comes sort of like a hairdryer. That's basically it. When you use it, it just lets out one continuous stream of air and you can't really slow it down. So the problem is, depending on what you're spraying, it will come out like a complete mess most of the time. So I wanted to be able to try and control that spray, and that's where I use this device here. Very professional looking. I bought this. This is basically what it is. It's a small circuit board with this. This is what you buy. It's about £4 including postage, and that's completely like will low down, and that's all the way on. So I put it inside of a plastic box with a socket on and wired it up, which is not too difficult to do, although I don't take responsibility for anything you do. Personally, this is how I do it, and I check it every time. I've got a two core flex, so that's two cores in there going to line and neutral. Then the gun plugs in here, and then you just... So that's at its minimum here, and then turn that and it goes all the way on. Most of the time when I'm spraying acrylics and I water the acrylic down, I have it set here so I don't have to turn it up at all. I usually have a 1mm nozzle. This is a 2.5mm nozzle as I was spraying emulsion paint, which is a little bit thicker. So I'm going to show you some of what I spray and how I spray it. So this is the gun and the control device for it. You can buy other guns that do have a sort of control device. I think the Wagner gun has a control device actually on the top of it. It's a dial that you turn, but that's about £300. This was £30 and that was £4. So you look at under £40 to get something like this. So you can buy these quite cheap, and that you can get 50p or a pound from somewhere. Most of it you might be able to get free of charge. Yeah, that's the gun.